Well, it seems that Bugs Bunny was right all along. Carrots are packed with several vitamins and nutrients that can offer many different positive health benefits for the human body. But you're probably wondering, can carrots offer benefits for the lungs? That is exactly what we are going to discuss in this video. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, carrots are loaded with essential vitamins and nutrients, such as beta-carotene, vitamin C, and vitamin A. Beta-carotene is a nutrient that is typically found in orange or yellow fruits and vegetables, such as carrots. It's a powerful antioxidant that can reduce oxidative stress and neutralize unstable free radicals in the body. This is helpful in decreasing the risk of several chronic diseases, including those that affect the respiratory system. Vitamin C is an important antioxidant for the immune system because it helps with the creation of new white blood cells that work naturally to ward off infections. So if your diet is lacking in foods that contain vitamin C, your body will have fewer white blood cells, which means a weakened immune system and a greater likelihood of getting sick. This leaves you vulnerable to certain viruses and bacteria, including those that are detrimental to your lungs and respiratory system. And then there is vitamin A, which is a fat-soluble vitamin that plays several important roles within the body. It supports a healthy immune system by maintaining the mucous membranes within the lungs, which are vital for protecting against foreign invaders. This includes viruses and bacteria that could potentially affect the respiratory system. A study also found that consuming higher amounts of vitamin A may actually lower the risk of certain types of cancer, including lung cancer. So do your lungs and overall health a favor by incorporating more carrots into your diet. We have talked more about some of the other positive health benefits of eating carrots in other videos here on our channel. However, for this one, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.